The Battle of Klandathu. A day that will live in infamy. But from tragedy springs hope, as the Federation rebuilds its fleet, bigger and stronger than before. To fuel this war machine, all eyes are now on Kwalasha. Once an isolated outpost, this mineral-rich world has become a key part of humanity's battle for survival. But the planet's vital mining industry may now be in danger after reports of bugs on the surface. And so the Mobile Infantry answers humanity's call. These brave men and women will defend Kwalasha from any insect aggression.
Listen up, Lieutenant. The advance team kicked an anthill. Now they got more bugs than they—
Let's do this by the book. Don't be a hero, and you won't need a body bag.
You understand me? Let's go, on the bounce.
Chariot bugs, small, but there's no such thing as a harmless bug. Splat them and keep moving.
Advance team located the bug hole. Hope they save something for us to shoot. Take position on the left flank to get clear lines of fire. We can't shoot through our own troops. Not without filing a lot of paperwork after. We've thinned them out. Let's move forward. Strike incoming. Stand back and enjoy the fireworks. They don't like to get their uniforms dirty, but those flyboys are pretty useful sometimes. Damn, a few bugs got away. Get after them before they reach the settlement. What kind of half-assed containment operation is this? Damn it. Either these civilians ignored the evac order,
but someone's getting a whipping back at base for missing these stragglers.
Listen up, Lieutenant. The advance team kicked an anthill. Now they got more bugs than they know what to do with. We're here to save their asses.
Chariot bugs, small, but there's no such thing as a harmless bug. Splat them and keep moving. Advance team located the bug hole. Hope they save something for us to shoot. Take position on the left flank to get clear lines of fire. We can't shoot through our own troops. Not without filing a lot of paperwork after. We've thinned them out. Let's move forward. Strike incoming. Stand back and enjoy. What kind of half-ass containment operation is this? Damn it. Either these civilians ignored the evac order, or someone's getting a whipping back at base for missing these stragglers.
Sir, Major Cortez reporting. Orders from command require you to confiscate all civilian weapons.
That's a copy. Good to hear your voice. Squad. Secure those weapon stashes. Not that these guys will be using them.
Thank you.
Sounds like the other company's in trouble. Let's lend them a hand.
There's a radio tower ahead of your position. It should be able to cut through the interference and get you some reinforcements.
Copy that. Radio station's just ahead. Move it to range and get fleet on the horn. Finally, we can break through this goddamn interference. These apes have taken a licking. Use the radio station to call a fleet and get replacements for our casualties.
Sir, Command just radioed out an alert. Major bug movement to your east.
Okay, things are about to get interesting. Look sharp, people. Form a perimeter. Here they come. Watch your fields of fire. Listen up, Lieutenant. The advance team kicked in at him.
Infuriate bugs. Small. But there's no such thing as a harmless bug. Splat them and keep moving. Advanced team located the bug hole. Hope they save something for us to shoot. Take position on the left flank to get clear lines of fire. We can't shoot through our own troops. Not without filing a lot of paperwork after. We've thinned them out. Let's move forward. TAC fighter strike incoming. What kind of half-assed containment operation is this? Damn it. Either these civilians ignored the evac order, or someone's getting a whipping back at base for missing these stragglers.
Sir, Major Cortez reporting. Orders from command require you to confiscate all civilian weapons.
That's a copy. Good to hear your voice. Squad, secure those weapon stashes. Not that these guys will be using them. Sounds like the other company's in trouble. Let's lend them a hand.
There's a radio tower ahead of your position. It should be able to cut through the interference and get you some reinforcements.
Copy that. Radio station's just ahead. Move into range and get fleet on the horn. Finally, we can break through this goddamn interference. These apes have taken a licking. Use the radio station to call a fleet and get replacements for our casualties.
Command just raid.
Here they come. Watch your fields of fire. Outstanding. This area is hotter than we thought.
New order, sir. Bug activity is too strong. Command is recalling you to Delta 4 base. Leave the civvies and get yourself home.
That route won't be pretty. Rough terrain, lots of hidey holes for bugs. But you gotta punch through. Let that be a lesson. These colonists had guns, but they didn't have training or discipline. That's why we're alive and they're not. Welcome to Delta 4. Now haul ass and get behind those walls.
Bugs are going for the base. Standard procedure is to keep the gate shut until there are zero hostiles in the area.
Oh, hell. Guess you're doing this in the open. At least there'll be a target-rich environment. Battle's over. Open up, you rookies. We're not done yet. Get on those walls and get ready. All right, you apes, show those bugs what you're made of. Well done, troopers. Any wounded, head to the medic. Everyone else, go find yourself a drink.
With the size of the bug problem now clear, immediate action is needed. The Mobile Infantry moves into gear to protect Kwalasha, its mines, and its people.